Kokomo, starting the new year 2020 with your first ever Slopestyle World Cup win. How are you feeling?
This course so difficult because I was really, really nervous. I'm so happy. A Slopestyle wins the first time. Happy New Year. Thank you so much.